All right, folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 52 of my gameplay commentary of God of War Ragnarok. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. Okay, so right now, I think I'm gonna go here first. What the heck is this? Alright, what I want to do right now is to complete first the Yggdrasil I did not expect this to happen, but there seems did we already finish the job here?
Another camp defeated.
Aye, and one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
Yeah, but where are the That's strange.
Regarding security, an equal force of the Anir and Aemir Yar must be present at all. Forge and Hammer. Oh, heading up already? Got time to chat?
Kratos, Freya, welcome back. Am I here?
Lady Sif, Freya, it speaks volumes seeing you here in person. The first of the Aesir to visit us in peace.
Really, Your Majesty?
It's the capacity of the Vanir's forgiveness that speaks volumes.
We know Asgard was more than Odin and his Aesir. They'll help us rebuild. They're more than welcome to stay.
Aesir and Vanir living together. I never thought it possible.
I imagine a severe lack of options for the Aesir helped ease things along.
Oh, Mimir. It has truly been a pleasure not listening to your prattling commentary for the last 100 winters.
Well, excuse me, m'lady.
100 winters of Mimir bleating at court? I think I'd rather be exiled.
Indeed. Oh, the stories I have.
Really? Do tell.
Well, everything appears to be in order here. Diplomacy administered and all's well. Let's leave these two to the planning, shall we?
What the heck are you trying to avoid? And I'm trying to find the Yggdrasil deep here. So it appears that Kratos did not have anything, loose ends.
Richard's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It's beautiful.
What is that?
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Astra. No.
Spirit.
Return!
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenherion. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me,
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. Just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
Speak in English. Oh, this guy.
Yet another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot. The tablet spoke of a relic that could arouse the trolls. I wonder, do you think we could use such an item on that troll?
We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
Hey, there's that guy.
Like more armor for Lunda to fix up.
The last of them.
Oh,
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
And don't go cute on
anything illuminating.
My garden is still as dead as I am, isn't it?
Look, the door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. Garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
It's finished. Let's return to Astrid.
The land is alive again.
Yes, their garden grows again.
Freya, how did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
This crest belonged to Odin. A peace offering for the king, and a waste of good work.
That's it. Well, we'll take it. Another poem?
Yeah.
Yep. That's what I'm talking about. I'm just checking if there are still Odin's ravens here. Alright, it's amazing that even though you know what I was about to say is even though I was able to, you know, traverse this place. We're confident in our ability for as long as we're still 1-on-1 or 2-on-1.
Quick circle the ball. Yeah. The enemies are
Oh!
Wow, that was quick.
Spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. I don't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Alright folks, so just continue to hammer away and slowly but surely try to decrease or attain all of the achievements here. I am not using a strategy guide for everything here. It really appears that it's the map has already is sketch out what's the important things to be, you know, So Linda Asgardian. Okay, so
now go show it off.
And this is important because we can put an attribute here that
will definitely be
a game changer. Okay, so this 45 remnants, what is Guardian Shield? We can put something here that can boost our rune. Alright, hope you're enjoying episode 52, folks. So I have one more. One more Yggdrasil drip to check. No, Freya and Kratos are cleaning house here, folks.
For every camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
Alright, 7 out of 10, ready. Asgard's remnants. I'm trying to figure out where's the last Yggdrasil. Yggdrasil. That's Groot. All right, so sir, there's still a legendary chest in the abandoned village. I wonder where it is.
Look, over there.
Where? All right, we're near the end, folks, of episode 52. And again, maybe on the next scheduled episode, episode 53, I can, you know, find the last Yggdrasil jewel. Hey,
enemy
just like
behind you.
Well, I'm just trying to find folks the other one. There is a legendary chest here. I wonder where the heck is that Oh. Looks like it. We're already given an answer. Alright folks, so thank you everyone, God bless you all, and stay safe out there.